What's up guys, in this Fortnite Battle Royale video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can easily go ahead and get yourself the brand new Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass and max tier 100 for completely free right now in only a few minutes on PS4, Xbox One, PC, Nintendo Switch, and mobile. And make sure that if you do go ahead and like this video, you do leave a like, and if not, a dislike. And make sure that you do go ahead and share this video with everyone that you do know so that everybody can go ahead and get themselves the brand new Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass and max tier 100 for completely free right now. And also guys, I am gifting tons of you guys whatever you do want from the Fortnite item shop, including the brand new Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass. So if there is something that you do want right now from the Fortnite item shop, just subscribe with notifications, like the video, and then go and comment your Epic Games gamer tag and what you do want from the Fortnite item shop, and I'm going to be gifting tons of you guys whatever you do want from the Fortnite item shop, and my friend is also gifting tons of you guys whatever you do want from the Fortnite item shop, and I'll pin his channel in the comments. So let's get into this video on how you can easily go ahead and get yourself the brand new Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass and max tier 100 for completely free right now in only a few minutes on every single platform right now. So what you're gonna want to go ahead and do to easily go ahead and get yourself the brand new Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass and max tier 100 for completely free right now in only a few minutes on every single platform is first go ahead and make your way into the Fortnite Battle Royale main lobby, and then what you're gonna want to go ahead and do is open up the pause menu and click on reporting slash feedback, then click on report a bug and scroll all the way down to the bottom and click on other, then you're gonna want to continue and accept and submit the report just like that. And then Epic Games will go ahead and email you in a few minutes asking you what your problem is. And what you're going to want to go ahead and do is say that you had the Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 4 Battle Pass and it also had the max tier 100 unlocked on it, and basically it went missing and you don't have it anymore. And if you already have the Battle Pass and you just want to get tier 100, just say you had tier 100 and it went missing and you only have the Battle Pass now without any tiers. So it doesn't really matter whatever you want to say depending if you have the Battle Pass or not, but then once you do go ahead and say that, Epic Games will go ahead and email you back in a few minutes telling you that they did go ahead and give it to you, and then all you're going to want to go ahead and do is restart your game, and when you come back into the game you'll get an alert saying that you did go ahead and get everything. And the reason why this does work is because Epic Games doesn't really care and they don't really have a way to tell if you really had or not, so they'll just go ahead and give it to you. So yeah guys, hope you did enjoy this video. Subscribe if you are, and put in notifications, like the video, go share this video with everyone you know, go do this right now. And yeah guys, that's about it. Peace.